Good morning, students. Today we are going to see the next method, that is the factors of the form x plus a into x plus b, right? So same method we have to follow. See here, x plus a, okay, into x plus b. Now we will see the horizontal multiplication. Then as we have learned, this x by which this number we have to multiply this bracket. So x in bracket x plus b, correct? And here afterwards from this a we have to multiply this whole bracket. So plus sign is here, so plus sign give. Then a in bracket x plus b, understood? Then now we will carry out one to one multiplication. This x multiply by x, you will get x square. Then we sign plus. So x multiply by b, bx. Okay. Then plus here, a multiply by x, ax. Plus a multiply by b, ab. Understood? Now here, this x square will remain as it is because there is another term with x square, right? Then here, this middle term having the both one number or one variable is common here, that is x. Okay, so we will take this x is common. So what is remaining inside the bracket? B plus, and here what remaining? A. Understood? Plus this AB will as it is. So finally we will write this x square plus in bracket B plus A means we can write A plus B. And this x, whether you will write here or here, no problem. So you will here. So x plus AB. So how to write? Means for this identity, what is the expansion here? X square plus in bracket A plus B into x plus AB. Okay. Now we will see the examples on this form. Okay, first example, a square plus 5a plus 6. Okay, now if you see properly, this a square is the square of a, but 6 is not the square. So we have to find such a form that having these factors. Okay, so here, see this a square plus, how to write this 5a and what are the factors of 6? 2, 3 are 6, correct? I will show you afterwards. So 2, 3 are 6 and 2 plus 3 is 5. Okay, so actually here what? 3 plus 2 and this a, okay, plus 6. Now you got this. See, a square means your x square. A plus b means this 3 plus 2 and this x square. X means what? Your a. And plus ab. Ab means what? 3, 2 are 6, correct na? So 3, 2 are 6. Understood? Okay, now here, see how to find here. So means this is the form we can write like this. Okay, so now here, a square plus 5a plus 6. So how to find the factors like this? X plus a and x plus b, right? So a plus 3 and a plus 2 will be there. Okay, so here we have to find the factors of 6 in such a way that the multiplication of these two numbers must be positive 6. What we have to do? We have to take this 6, and here not any number means always 1. So 1, 6 are 6. Okay, so how this 6 is positive? All numbers are positive, right? So we have to find the factors of 6 in such a way that these factors having multiplication is plus 6, and the addition of these factors must be what? Your middle term is 5. Okay, so this 5. Okay, now what are the factors of 6? 6 ones are 6. So what is the difference between 6 and 1? That is 5. Means here one number will come positive and one number will negative. So it is not possible. Multiplication will come positive. Okay, addition will come positive, but multiplication will come negative when one number is positive and one number is negative. So that is an odd pair, 1 and 6, right? So remaining one, 2 3s are 6 or 3 2s are 6. So if you will take this 2 and this 3, or we can take this 3 or 2, anyhow, right? Then 3 multiplied by 2, 3 2 are 6, both the numbers are positive, then positive 6 will come, and both the numbers are positive, then plus 5 will come. Okay, here plus 5 will come. Then we will write, instead of this 5a, we will write 3a and 2a. Okay, so here a square will be as it is, plus what are the, instead of 5 we will write 3a plus 2a plus 6, means 3a plus 2a, how much? 5a, right? So in the next classes, this method is called splitting middle term. So this method called splitting middle term, that we have to learn in to the next class. Okay, so here splitting means what? This 5a we are split into these two right numbers, right? So 3a plus 2a, then you will get 5a. Okay, then next will be there. Now first, how many terms were there? 1 2 3, right? In the actual example, 1, 2, 3 terms were there, right? Now we got here how many terms? 1, 2, 3, 4. So then next step will be, we have to make the 2, 2 group, right? We have to make the group of 2, 2 each. A square plus 3a and here 2a plus 6. So what is the... Then what is the common here? Here in this a square and here a, so a is of course common. Is there, here is a 3, is there 3? No. So a is common, so what is remaining here? A, because a into a square, plus what is common here? 3, correct? Then we sign plus. What is common here? 2, 3s are 6, so 2 is the common factor. Here is a, here is a, no, right? So 2 will take common, then inside will be a plus 3. Okay, here, so here will come a plus 3, correct? So a plus 3, this is the, these are the uncommon we got here. So uncommon having one common group, a plus 3, and here second a plus 2. Okay, so what are the factors of this? A square plus 5a plus 6, a plus 3 into a plus 2. Understood? Now we will see the next example here, b square minus 10b plus 21. Okay, what are the factors of 21? Now 21 is how? Positive. So we have to find the factors of 21 in such a way that multiplication is plus 21, and here addition of these two numbers, what? Minus 10. Okay, so you will get here minus 10. So first we have to find the factors of 21. One is 21 ones are 21, and second one, factors means pair of factors are what? 3 7s are 21. Okay, so I will try to put here 3 and 7. Okay, if both the positive, then multiplication you will get positive, right? But when both the numbers are positive, addition you will get positive, but here we want negative. Okay, so when it is possible, I will check here. If I will keep here, okay, 7 and this negative and this positive, 7 3s are 21. Negative will come, here we want positive. So here this, if we will take, keep the negative, so 7 3s are 21, and minus multiply by minus, minus sign multiply by minus, so product will positive, correct? And minus plus minus, when the two terms are negative and you have to add, then you will get the same sign, that is the negative that we have learned, right? So minus 3 minus 7, how many you will get? Minus 10. What? sum of these two number, correct? And multiplication is 21 positive. So we will write instead of minus 10b, what you will write? 3b and 7b. Okay, so here b square minus 3b minus 7b plus 21. So now four terms we got, so we will make the pair of 2 each. Okay, so here what is the common? B. Then inside will be there b minus, what is here b came outside, then remaining is 3. Then which sign? Negative. If here positive, give positive sign. If negative, give negative sign. Okay. And here sometimes we will get the confusion, or sometimes some students will get the confusion. What common we will take here, right? Then what we have to write in the bracket? Simply here keep in mind that whatever we got in the first bracket, that is only in the second bracket, right? So b minus 3. Right, b minus 3, if this your bracket is correct, then of course we have to put the same bracket here. Okay, b minus 3 if I will put, then so which number we have to multiply to b, then you will get 7b. Of course 7, correct? So 7 into b, 7b, negative sign, negative, positive, negative, then minus minus plus 7, 3s are 21. Understood what I said? This 7 into b minus 7b, and this minus minus sign will get here plus 7 into 3, 21. Understood? Understood. This is the trick. If you don't understand how to find the factors, okay, so or second bracket, then generally we have to do, see here this negative, so give negative sign. Here 7b, here b is there, is here b? No. So of course b is not the common factor in these two terms. Now 7 is the 7 ones are 7. Is the 7 is the multiple of, is the 21 is the multiple of 7? Yes, 7 threes are 21. So what is the common in both? 7 in bracket, this b, and this minus minus you will get, then here plus. So 7 threes are 21. You got the same bracket? Yes. So here this is the, this bracket having one bracket, b minus 3, and here b minus 7. Understood? Now next example, here same, a square plus 6a minus 16. Now you got the ideas, all the things. Okay, here minus 16, I will write minus 16, because this not any number means 1 multiply by 16, that is 16, and what is the sign here? Negative. So negative sign must we must have to keep. Okay, then we have to factorize this 16 in such a way that the multiplication must be 16 and addition of these two numbers must be middle term, that is the 6. Okay, so what are the factors of 16? 2 8s are 16, right? 2 8s are 16, then 16 1s are 16, then 4 4s are 16, and 8 2s are 16, right? So if you will add 4 plus 4, you will get 8. Is here 8? No. Right? If you will minus, then you will get 0. You will get multiplication 4 minus 4, multiply by plus 4, you will get minus 16, of course. But plus minus, you will get here 0. That we don't want, right? Here 16 ones are 16, 1 negative, 1 positive, multiplication you will get minus 16, but addition you will get 6. Is the difference between these two number is 6? Not at all. Okay, now what is the proper, if we will see this, then 2 into 8, so 2 8s are 16, right? And what is the difference between these two number is 6. Now what is the sign for this 2 and 8? That is depend upon here, what middle number is your positive, right? So if you will keep here this 2 and 8, if you will keep here negative, or if you will keep this positive and this negative, so multiplication of these two number you will get negative 16, but if you will add, then you will get minus 6, right? Yes, minus 6, but we want plus 6. So this plus 8 and this will get minus 2. Understood? So here a square plus minus 2a plus 6a, we will write here a and this. Okay, minus 2a plus 8a minus 16. Correct? So here a square. So here we got here 4 terms. So again this. So what is the common into here? A. So a minus 2. And now here plus sign, of course, give 8, 2s are 16. So take 8 common. Inside will come there a minus 2. Okay. So here a minus 2 and a plus 8, these are the factors of this. Okay. Now we will see the examples. X raised to 4 minus y raised to 4. Okay. So this, we have learned one rule into the exponents and power, right? So if you want a raised to 4, how we will express this? A squares raised to 2, right? Means exponent of the exponent or index of the index. So we have learned a raised to 2 raised to 2. So you will get a raised to 2 into 2. Okay. So we have learned one rule into the exponent power. This a raised to m raised to n. Then you will get here a raised to m n. So multiplication of your this exponent. Okay. So a raised to 4 we will express a raised to 2 raised to 2. So a raised to 2 into 2, that is a raised to 4. So like this, x raised to 4, how we will write? Of course, x squares square minus, similarly y raised to 4, how we will write? Y square square. Correct? Now, are you remember which form this came? A square minus b square. So this is your total a, this is your a. Correct? A square and this is minus b square. Okay. So this form came a square minus b square. So what is a? A is your x square. And what is b? B is your y square. Understood? So what are the factors of that identity a square minus b square? That factors are a plus b and second bracket a minus b. So according to that, what will be there? A plus b means x square plus y square. Okay. And second bracket a minus b means what? X square minus y square. Okay. Now here there is a no change. You will write that x square plus y square as it is, because positive identity is not there. But again this number, see x square minus y square, again this number came into the form a square instead of x square. A square minus b square. So what are the factors? A plus b and a minus b, that we have seen here, right? A square minus b square. So similarly x square minus y square. So what are the factors? X plus y and x minus y. Understood? Like this, a plus b, a minus b. So here you will get okay, here x plus y and x minus y. Now this is actual factors of this x raised to 4 minus y raised to 4. Understood? So whenever raised to 4 are there, we have to change in the exponent power. Okay. Now here same type of example we will see. X a raised to 4 minus 81. Okay. So a raised to 4 we can write like this. A square raised to 2 means you will get a raised to 4. But how to write 81? Okay, we have to bring this 81 into the product form and that number should be 4. So product of the 4 number should be 81, right? So first we will see the prime factors of 81. Okay, 81. So which number carries this? 3, 2s are 6, 2 remaining 3, 7s are, right? Then 3, 9s are 27, then 3, 3s are 9. And 3 ones are 3. So 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 means 3 raised to 4. Okay, so first we will write this number a raised to 4 minus 3 raised to 4. Okay, then minus 3 raised to 4. Okay, now this raised to 4 form we will change into the square form. Okay, so a square raised to 2 minus 3 square raised to 2. So 2 2s are 4, and 3 raised to 2 means 3 3s are 9, and 9 raised to 2 means 9 9s are 81. Okay, now again, now this form came, this numbers came into which form? A square minus B square. So what is your A? Right, A is your A square, and what is your B? B is what? 3 square. So A square minus B square. So what are the form? A plus B and A minus B. So A means what? Your A square plus B means what? 3 square. Okay, and here A square A minus B means B is what? 3 square. Okay, so here there is a no change. A square we will write as it is, plus 3 square is of course 9. Okay, then here again this number came into the form. See, a square minus b square, again square form came, a square minus b square. What is here a? A is here a, and what is your b? B is here 3. So a square minus b square, then what are the factors? A plus b, a minus b. So according to that, a plus b means a plus 3, b is what? Your 3. And a minus b means a minus 3. Understood? Very easy examples. Now we will see the last one example. X raised to 4. Then same method we will carry. X square raised to 2. Right? Then this is number x minus z raised to 4. We will write x minus z bracket square having square, so exponent of the exponent. Okay, so this multiplication of this exponent, 2 2s are 4, x minus z bracket raised to 4, right? Now this is your a and this is your b. So this form came, a square minus b square. Okay, then what are the factors of a square minus b square? A plus b, a minus b. So what is your a? A is your x square, plus b is what? Your x minus z, right? B is what? Your x minus z bracket square. B is your x minus z bracket square. Okay, and second bracket will come, this a plus b over a minus b. So a minus b means a is what? X square minus b is what? Your x minus z bracket square. Okay, now here see this x square plus, now we will expand with this identity, a minus b bracket square. So you will get a square means 2 square, x square minus sign, so minus 2ab means 2 into x into z, so 2zx, plus b square means 2 square, z square. Okay, I simplify this first bracket. We will simplify this a square minus b square, also we will use the identity, or we can use this a x square as it is minus. Here we will use the a minus b identity like this. Okay, so here x square minus in bracket a minus b bracket square identity, a square means who square, x square minus 2ab, so 2 into z into x, 2zx, and plus z square means who square? Z square only. Okay, now see here, this will come 2x square minus 2zx plus z square. And in the second bracket here, if you will remove this x square minus x square minus minus plus 2zx, okay, and minus z square. Okay, so here 2x square minus 2zx as it is plus z square, and second bracket this x square get cancelled, 2zx, 2zx minus z square. Again we can modify this. Okay, so 2x square minus 2zx plus z square, and here what is common? Here z is common, so we write z in bracket 2x minus z. Understood?